If you're not sure if your machine has a TPM 2.0, there are a couple ways to check to see if one is installed and enabled on your system. One way is to run the TPM management tool. Press the Windows key plus R to open up a run dialog box. Inside the box, type tpm.msc and press enter. Once you're inside the trusted platform module screen, start by checking the status page. If it says the TPM is ready to use and the specification version under TPM manufacturer information is listed as 2.0, you're all set. The second way is to check your security processor in your Windows settings. Open your Windows settings and navigate to Update and Security. In the menu on the left, click Windows Security. Under Device Security, if you have a security process enabled, it will say no actions needed. Click Device Security to see more details. Select Security Processor to verify that your specification version is 2.0. If your TPM is not enabled, you will need to enable it in your system BIOS. In your Windows settings, navigate to Update and Security. In the menu on the left, click Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, choose Restart Now. Once the recovery options have loaded, click Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, UEFI Firmware Settings, Restart. While in the BIOS, navigate to Security and then Security Chip. Check to see if the security chip type is TPM and if the security chip is enabled. Once the TPM 2.0 is enabled, you're ready for Windows 11. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.